Amen. I follow the Spirit of the Lord.
Come on, come on, yes.
Understand that at every point of Joseph's life, he found favor where he didn't expect. He was put in a pit by his brothers. He was taken out of the pit, and now the Bible says that now he has found favor with the master of the one that they sold him to. And the Bible says now that now, amen, the wife of the master wants to sleep with Joseph. And the Bible says now that now because of a lie, now because of a lie that was placed on Joseph's life, now he's in the prison. There are some things that people have lied about you. But it wasn't meant to kill you. It was only meant to propel you to the next level. If you wasn't lying on, you would never have the praise that you have. If you would never conspire against, you would never have the praise that you have. I need somebody that's been lied on, talked about, sweeping this tree.